want boobies? You want boobies?
Say hello. All right, guys. So this is Ethan. We just came from the doctors, and Emmanuel was like, really was not well. He was sick, and I was up all night.
Morning, honey.
Morning.
How are you feeling? Your cheeks are very red. We're going to the GP.
Yeah.
See the doctors because you've been sick. So the alarm was ringing because I wanted to wake you up. We're going to start preparing.
When?
Just now.
What's the time?
It's now 10:37.
10:37?
Yeah.
Ethan! Who was that?
What are you smiling?
He's smiling at you.
You ready to escort Emmanuel to the hospital? Are you gonna be a good boy? You woke up a bad boy today, crying and doing all sorts of things. What you gonna say for yourself? Why have you been a bad boy? Why? Why have you been a bad boy? Oh, that's a good reason for me. That's good enough. You just had a good sleep in the morning because in the night it was so high temperature. It was like 40 even.
And I thought I was almost dying.
Really? Oh my God. That was so bad to feel like that. I thought you cannot die. You still have so many days to live. You are getting scared, honey.
Yeah.
Come on. Come for cuddles. Poor little thing. You thought you were gonna die. That was serious then, isn't it?
I thought this would stick.
We rebuke that spirit, isn't it? So we're just walking to the GP because our GP is just nearby. You think we should buy something from Craig's?
Okay, let's buy it.
Money? What do you want? You've got even soft drinks on this side. Money? There. If you want something to drink as well.
Which one? This one?
How many?
121.
We need to pick up the medicine from there. To our local pharmacy. Quite a big line. We have to wait for your medicine. For 10-15 minutes.
What 10-15 minutes mean?
It means that you have to wait for a little bit. Silly Billy, what are you doing? What are you doing, Ethan? I'm carrying Ethan on my shoulders, so he's just busy looking at the lights.
Mommy,
in the pharmacy.
The teachers always say 5-10 minutes.
They do?
Yes.
Oh, I don't know why. Because they have to serve so many people, I think. Hey, you. You're too close to the camera, silly Billy.
Because when you are close to the camera, it does that yellow.
It becomes blurry.
No.
So my little one was really not feeling well. Oh, I hate it when the kids get sick. Oh, a small pharmacy is quite busy, really. So what happens when you go to the GP? They'll give you a prescription and you come and get your medicine here. You look nice in this hoodie. Is it like your favorite hoodie?
Yes.
Ethan, what are you thinking of? Yawning, getting bored. You love it when it's sunny?
Yes.
We're going to Tesco Express to buy something. Open sesame. Do you feel like eating fruits, honey?
Yes.
What kind of fruits?
Apples. favorite.
Apples, all right.
They're crunchy.
Yeah.
They're sweet.
Which apples you want? Gala apples are really nice. Gala apples?
Gala.
Do you want bananas as well?
I'm just going to one.
Just no more apples. Do you also want bananas? Or just no more apples?
No more apples.
Oh. Pick as much as you want.
I would like two.
Maybe three. I'll peel them for you.
Three.
Maybe three.
I promise you.
Yeah. I promise. I'll peel them. Should I take bananas as well?
Yeah, you can.
Do you want bananas?
No.
Maybe I'll take bananas for myself. Time I come to test, because I always reach here to just check what's in the papers. Katie Price and husband Karen celebrate their wedding vows renewal. So because this guy cheated on her. And this one is also My Perfect Life Was a Lie. And one of my favorites is Look. I like Look because it's kind of like more fashion-y. Like I would maybe... Honey, pick that Look magazine for me.
What is that?
This one here.
Yeah.
With Ariana Grande. This one. Yeah, that one. Yeah, pick it for me. Because I've got bananas in my hands, Ethan on the shoulders, I'll buy that. Yeah, I only come to buy some nice wine because I need it as a mommy. You need some red wine. Is it too much?
Yeah.
So, this is like my favorite section, really. You like mommy drinking red wine? Yeah, because when I'm drinking, sometimes I kind of like do bottle feeding for him. They don't even have my favorite one. I think they do have to buy it from the big Tesco.
Even.
They don't have the one I like. All right, let's go and pay. Do you want any chocolates? Do you want any chocolates?
No, I have two things in my hand.
Oh, no, I'll carry the chocolates. You don't want?
No.
All right. Let's pay.
The line.
We have to wait in line. Hello. Hello, guys.
Hello.
So we're just back from the GP. And the boys are just in the bed. I put the towels on the bed because then the Emmanuel threw up yesterday as well. So just in case he wants to throw up again. You threw up in the bed, isn't it, honey?
Yes.
Yeah. So usually when my kids are sick, I sleep with them in the bed because I'm worried. I don't want to wake up and check on them because Emmanuel's temperature was really, really high. Actually, I need to measure his temperature again.
Yes.
And put it under the tongue. Yeah, good boy. Where are you going, silly Billy? Ethan is now moving. Where are you going? Huh? Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? Huh? You want food? My name is Michelin's temperature. He's such a brave boy. Ethan is just fascinated with the lens. Did I press that button? Yeah, I did press it. Are you putting it under the tongue? That's really high. Really high.
Why he's looking at my t-shirt?
Oh, that's very high. So it's like
39.2.
Yeah, it's too high. Ethan, why are you moving yourself to silly belly? It's now, it's gonna be 2 months on Friday.
Yeah. appointment once on Friday.
Yeah, so we'll be going for his first appointment as well with the GPs for all the checkups and all the medical things that they do.
First checkup.
Yeah. You're gonna be going to the GP. You're gonna be going to the GP, Chilibele. Chilibele, what do you think of going to the GP? You like going to the GP?
Yes, but
who's been eating a lot? Who's been eating a lot?
Ethan.
Yeah, you have been smashing all the smoothies. You've been having milkshake all the time. You've been having milkshake from mommy's boobies. You like the milkshake from mommy's boobies? You do. I know you do. You do. You silly Billy. So Ethan sometimes smiles now. And he talks. Tell us something. Tell the people how you love them.
So my name is Ethan. And I'm just new in this world. I don't know much. I'm just trying to figure the things as I go. Mom has been giving me lots of milk and I'm really, really, really a shabby bunny right now. shabby bunny right now. Mm-hmm. A shabby, shabby bunny right now. Yeah. Yeah.
Mommy, where's my blue towel?
Yeah, I'll take it and then I'll put it on your forehead. It's in the bathroom. Should I say that my milkshake brings all the babies to the yard? My milkshake brings all the babies to the yard, damn right. It's nice and yummy. Is mommy's milkshake nice and yummy?
Ethan, why do I always like milkshake?
From mommy's boobies? Because it's tasty, bro. It's very tasty, bro.
I'm bigger than you.
Whoopsie. And I'm stronger than you.
No, I'm strong. Milk is very strong. I was drinking
when you were a baby.
Juice.
When you were a baby, you also used to drink milkshake from mommy.
Now I can drink or eat anything.
Yeah. Alright, let me just bring the towel, guys, okay?
Okay. Bye bye.
So because the temperature is very high, I just put the cold towel on his forehead to just take it down. And Ethan is just here. He wants to eat, so I really need to feed them before I have time to myself. Who's calling?
Daddy.
Oh, Daddy's calling. Hello? Yes, honey. Can you just... Are you finishing your lunch? Oh, I was about to change Ethan just a moment. So I'll speak to you later, honey, because then I'm also starving, like I haven't eaten anything. All right, guys, so this is Ethan. We just came from the doctors and Emmanuel was like... really was not well. He was sick. Thing was, like, yesterday I was like up all night, but I was also watching the Oscars, which was like a bonus for me because I was like, oh, that's not bad, because then I can watch the red carpet. And yeah, there's been quite a lot of controversy with the Oscars, because people are saying, oh, it's kind of like white Oscars, because only a lot of white, you know, celebrities were attending, and you know, celebrities were like mostly white, and people are like talking about it. But I really enjoyed the red carpet because I'm kind of like a fan of red carpets, and I really, really love the glamorous moments when, because you know, you can see the celebrities wearing all the nice dresses. So our little boy is gonna be 2 months on Friday, and he'll be having his first checkup. And yeah, today is like Monday, so you'll be watching this tomorrow on Tuesday. he's upset now because he wants his diapers changed, so that's what I was doing, because I keep his things in the other room. And I really haven't had a time to chat with you guys, because then it's like, oh my god, it's been so busy for me. So I've been also editing vlogs. Some of the vlogs are kind of like old vlogs, like, which I never had time to edit.
but I'll really try to keep everything up to date. And yeah, so you guys don't forget to subscribe and comment, because you know, when you comment, it's kind of like really encouraging for us to do the vlogs. And what is weird is that our channel is mostly for our relatives in Zambia and in Poland, but we found ourselves, we are now having a like big family here on YouTube, which is like really interesting. And yeah, so I will try my best. So you guys can also tell me who was watching the Oscars last night. What do you think? And I'm kind of like trying to come up with a way of doing the vlogs. Like I'll be mostly sharing mostly the things that I like. And I hope you guys do get to know us as a family. And we just have to grow together. And I was also thinking, because our vlogs are gonna be up in the morning, I'll be maybe trying to keep up with the current events, because I love those kind of things. So I'll be basically sharing things that are close to my heart. Anyway, I've talked too much. Let me change my little man. You want to say something, little man? Say something. Say something, silly Billy. We bought a new camera and it's so heavy. It's so heavy, isn't it? You like the new camera? Let's take pictures as well. Che-che-che. Che-che-che. Say hello, mommy. All right, so this vlog is already long. And also, I'm kind of like wondering, do you guys prefer long vlogs or short vlogs? Because on YouTube, like, my goodness, you can never please people. Some people want long vlogs, some people want short vlogs. So, like I said, I'll just have to do what I can do. And yeah, so let me change my fella. And I'll speak to you guys later. And what were your favorite gowns on the red carpet? Because, and what do you guys think of the red carpet? Do you think they should have a lot of diversity, you know, like they should have a little bit of color? Some people are saying that the red carpet was too vanilla. Not that I don't like vanilla, because of course, as you can see, I'm kind of like a mixed blessing. And yeah, so you guys can also tell me, do you like the red carpets? Do you like fashion? Do you like food? Do you like whatever? Because those are the things I'm going to be sharing on this channel. All right, before I go on piping, because you know, I'm Miss Chatterbox, as my hubby calls me. I even got a t-shirt for that, because my husband is really funny. And yeah, so I'm just gonna make something to eat. I was drinking water from the bottle, because I like mineral water. I was feeling thirsty, so I went to the kitchen to get myself something to drink. And I'll be changing Ethan, and he's gonna be doing his belly time. Oh, come on honey, let's change you. Oh. Yeah, so it's gonna be doing belly time, when you kind of like lie the baby on the belly and you just let them exercise. Like I said, this is, my husband got me this for Valentine's. Stop chatting and kiss me. All right guys. Miss Chatterbox, you know what guys, this vlog is already long. Like I said, I'm kind of like a chatterbox. I don't know, you guys should really tell me in the comments, do you want long vlogs or short vlogs? Because then you're gonna be getting them. I need to go, hubby's at work at the moment, and I was like doing the hospital appointments, and I'm with the babies today. I'm gonna be reading my magazine, having a sip of wine later on in the evening when hubby is about to come, because then he can take care of the kids. So I love you guys, and thank you so much for your comments. Don't forget to share our videos, subscribe, and if you want any types of vlogs, have you noticed how it's going? I got to go. Bye-bye. Love you. Kisses.
I'm sleeping here.
You want to?
So
you want to see?